victory lane. Another win for this kid. In car 17, gonna get his picture taken with track photographer Rich Hayes. So Maddie's car wash puts up the extra money, $280 in lap money. The 17, he's out of the car. He can hear your winner today, Kyle Ivanovich, in car number 17. So Stickney acting like he's never done this before. Alright, down here in victory lane, what a run for you today. This thing was hooked up, they were battling hard behind you. That allowed you to really get out front and shut up some of them haters pit side.
Yeah, car was great like usual. I just want to thank all my crew for such an awesome year. I couldn't have done it without them. And all the sponsors, of course, All Trade Construction, Serenity Property Maintenance, Stickney Refrigeration, Slicka Motorsports, and BG Oil. Thank you.
All right, you're winning down here today, Kyle Ivanovich in car number 17. And coming home in the second spot, a good run for this guy in car number 08. Next round of applause, Joe Myers Jr. in car number 08 comes home second. Well, Joe, there was some hard racing from second on back. They were banging you, we were banging them. It was good hard racing. The crowd was loving it. And you end up in the second spot today. A good run for you.
Yeah, I always like running animals. They always run you clean. And I had to show them the bumper a few times to try to get underneath them. But I can't thank my sister Kathleen enough for helping me and myself this year on the cars. And good to be back here after the car was on its side about a month ago. So thanks, everybody.
All right, good run for this guy. Second place, Joe Roberts in car number 08. And rounding out our top three, a good run for this guy, car number 26. Epic New Hampshire's Brian Pickering ends up in the third spot, car number 26. Well, Brian, you took advantage of that lap traffic today. You were able to wiggle your way right to the third spot, and you hung on to close out the podium finish.
Yeah, I'm real happy with the run. The car was really good tonight. I got to thank Cozy's Pizza and Pete Evans for all the help with the race car, and the Weber family as always. Thank you.
All right, third spot, Brian Pickering in car number 26. Looks like Classic White Main Event up next.
Yeah,